I think what also Jesus did oppose was the domination system and the corruption in the temple and the corrupt priests. I think those are the only things he was really against, if you will. He was for love, for peace, but he did say some very confrontational things to the priests of the day. You brood of vipers, it'd be one.